G'day everyone, CJ here.
This trip is part of my ETS2 Austria Rebuilt series, but also shows some non-Austrian roads out of Italy. It starts at 1916 in the BCP depot in Verona, northern Italy, with the cargo being a rock bucket Volvo SPN PT Seg. It is bound for Austria's Salzburg district, with the actual town being Saalfelden. Our driver leaves Verona to the west, and instead of hopping right onto the A22, he diverts to go along the Lago di Garda in the evening sunlight for a while before the road diverts back to the A22. The A22 climbs to the Austrian border and the Brenner Pass. The dusk has turned to full night as our driver turns into a rest area just before the border. He starts his rest at 23:31. He wakes to a partly cloudy day. The A13 road down from the Brenner Pass is quite scenic, and a couple of photo ops are taken. It goes down the Sill River valley, passing Schönberg and the Europabrücke. Eventually, the A13 reaches the A12 just to the south of Innsbruck. He takes the E45 east-northeast along the Inn River valley. He then turns onto Route 178, which trends more easterly in a valley between high mountains. The road passes a number of mountain settlements. It also passes the turnoff to Kitzbühel, the well-known ski resort. Near St. Johann, the road turns onto the 164. This trends east-southeast past Leogang before reaching Saalfelden. Near the centre of the town, the route turns onto the 311 just a short while before the Steinbruch quarry. Parking was supposed to be hard but turned out to be not too bad and was done by 1403. He got €17,440 and 776 XP for the trip. Okay, the only slight diversion we're taking is coming out of Verona. We'll go straight ahead here, and then along the side road a bit, and then back onto the highway in a way we haven't done. Thank you.
going to rest somewhere on the highway. Because nighttime driving just isn't as entertaining for the watcher. Fortunately, we've got a external job. So we don't have to worry too much about time. Here. A castle or mansion over there. On the way. To the toll booth. So this is the little part of the road that I haven't driven before. The A22, pretty nice time of day. Into the mountains. Thank you. hint of mist in the air. Zone. Yep. I was already travelling at the right speed. Back to 80. Rest point is. Think here. That will be fine. That's on the other side of the road there, so we won't check to check that out. Tunneling time. Up we climb through the rocks. Up there. Okay, coming to the toll booth. Just go to is a rest point. Leave this as back into the area. Okay, it's a new day, 8:30 in the morning. Looking around. Maybe we've had some food at the restaurant, but probably not. Oh. So we're, Brenner Pass is around here, and we'll descend down towards Innsbruck, and then shoot off the E60 onto this lesser road to the past the 3ET to the Steinbruck. So let's get going. We've got a toll booth coming up for the Austrian side of the border. Seems to be the way they want us to go. Stop. Okay, we're coming up pretty close to Schönberg. We're going to Salzburg. Nice interchange. Mountains, rail tracks, cows. Very scenic. Look at Boden. Oh, we're going in the Kitzbühel direction. Famous skiing area. Village. That's the end of the village. Okay, the 70 zone, not 90. For trucks in there. Sure is scenic though. Well done, upside down. Respond just there. We're good. Did you see all the flowers on them? Probably accommodation place. Well, look at that. Leo gang. Deal of effort to upgrade Austria. there's the tree ET. There's some more cows. Saalfelden. Sorry. Couldn't pronounce it in time. Salzburg, Lofar, Salassie.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Here we are at the Steinbruch. To reverse. Fresh alpine air. easier than I thought it might be. Rock Bucket Volvo SPN PT Seg delivered from Verona to Salzburg. That was 480 kilometres. We got €17,440 and 776 XP. Well, I hope you enjoyed that trip into the Austria Rebuilt. Until next time, CJ is out.